Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. It's me again, Pastor Sister Magdalene Emily Tanui. Okay, we continue, my sisters and my brothers. Eh? Amen. In Jesus' name. Amen. So I read, we are in number three. The Lord say, the Lord will help them when they are sick and will restore them in health. I repeat again, the Lord will help them when they are sick and will restore them to health. Amen. Amen. So the Lord say that he will, it's like this. The Lord say he's not going to leave us. Yeah. In the time of problems, in the time of sickness, in the times of troubles, he's not going to leave us. And even he will not leave us he will not leave us alone. Hallelujah. Amen. 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 Yes. So, my sister, my brother, I was telling you that the Lord say that happy are those who are concerned to for the poor. So, if you're one of them, be happy. Now we are going to pray together. Yes. And there is a chorus, just one, I will sing. And we sing together and then we pray. Yes, Jesus is Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. Jesus is Lord. Hallelujah. So let us sing together. Amen. Amen. Let the power of the Lord come down. Hallelujah. Let the power of the Lord come down. Let the power of the Lord from heaven come down. Let the power of the Lord come down. Let the Spirit of the Lord come down. Hallelujah. Let the Spirit of the Lord come down. Let the Spirit of the Lord from heaven come down. Let the Spirit of the Lord come down. Let the blood of Jesus come down. Hallelujah. Let the blood of Jesus come down. Let the blood of Jesus from heaven come down. Let the blood of Jesus come down. Let the power of Jesus, the power of Jesus, let the power of Jesus come down. Let the power of Jesus, the power of Jesus, let the power of Jesus come down. Hallelujah. Let the power, the power, the power of Jesus, let the power of Jesus come down. Let the power, the power, the power of Jesus, let the power of Jesus come down. Hallelujah. Let the Spirit of Jesus, the Spirit of Jesus, let the Spirit of Jesus come down. Let the Spirit of Jesus, the Spirit of Jesus, let the Spirit of Jesus come down. Hallelujah. Let the Spirit, the Spirit, the Spirit of Jesus, let the Spirit of Jesus come down. Let the Spirit, the Spirit, the Spirit of Jesus, let the Spirit of Jesus come down. Hallelujah. Let the power, the power, the power of the Lord, let the power of the Lord come down. Let the power, the power, the power of the Lord, let the power of the Lord come down. Hallelujah. Let the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, let the blood of Jesus come down. Let the blood of Jesus, the blood, the blood, let the blood of Jesus come down. Hallelujah. Let the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, let the blood of Jesus come down. the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus come down. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. My brothers and my sisters, let us pray. Let us pray for God. Let us pray for God to protect us from any evil. Let us pray, God, to protect us from sickness and problems and troubles. Let us pray. Let us pray, God, to hear our prayers in the name of Jesus. Let us pray, my sister, my brother. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Jehovah Jireh, you made the heaven and earth. They didn't make you, oh God. Father Lord, we are coming to you, humbling ourselves, repenting our sins, oh God. Forgive us our sins, Jehovah Jireh. Forgive us our sins, Almighty God. Forgive us, oh Lord. We humble ourselves. We humble ourselves. I'm coming to you, Jehovah Jireh, as your servant, praying with my brothers and sisters who are watching right now in internet and YouTube. Jehovah Rika Masanta Labakosa, everywhere in the world. Father Lord, we are praying for protection. We are praying for help. We are praying for goodness. We are praying for even troubles not to come upon us. We are praying for our families. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, I pray, Jehovah Jireh, Father Lord, wash us with the blood of Jesus. Cover us with the blood of Jesus. Jehovah Jireh, in the name of Jesus Christ. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, you are the King of Kings, sir. You are the Jehovah Rapha. You are the Jehovah El Shaddai. You are the Alpha and Omega. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, you are the powerful. You are the only one who we can call your name. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Jehovah. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, Jehovah Rika Maseta Labakini Yehoshaya. Father Lord, we are praying in the book of Psalm 41. Father Lord, hear our prayers. Jehovah Jireh, you say, them, they are happy, them who they are concerned with the poor. Father Lord, let us be happy. And even the time we are in troubles, the time we are in sickness, Father Lord, don't leave us alone. Father Lord, heal us and guard us away from our enemies. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, I pray with my brothers now and sisters in Christ. Anyone who is seeing right now, Jehovah Jireh, it be a Christian, it be not a Christian. Anybody, Jehovah Jireh, I am praying for them, Jehovah Rika Masanta Labakosa, Rema Sitele Labakindiri Yehoshaya, Riyama Kanda Labakeske Telelebahindiri Yahaya. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, I pray, Father Lord, don't forget them, Jehovah Jireh. Father Lord, what they need from you, God, give it to them. Father Lord, what they pray from you, Jehovah Jireh, give it to them. Father Lord, I pray that you forgive us our sins. Forgive me my sins. Forgive them their sins. Father Lord, hear their prayers. Hear my prayers too. When we are calling your name, Jehovah, Father Lord, don't turn and show us your back. Father Lord, open the doors of heaven and the windows and the clouds so that our prayers to enter in the kingdom of heaven. So Lord, you will hear our prayers and send our answer back. Father Lord, I decree and declare anything I talk now in my mouth, what I decree right now, let it go and let it not come back again. Let it prosper in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, we are praying, Jehovah Jireh, for protection, for happiness. Jehovah Jireh, for our families. Jehovah Jireh, we are praying for ourselves. Today, in this Sunday, oh God, Father Lord, we thank you because, Daddy, you are God. You are Almighty God. You are the power one whom we can run to. Nobody else we can run to him, Jehovah. Yes, my Father, my Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Jehovah Jireh, I thank you, oh my God, in Jesus' name. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Father, Lord, Jehovah Rama Satalaba Kendere Yehoshaya. In the name of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, I pray for everybody who is facing right now here in YouTube. Jehovah Jireh, touch them. Jehovah Jireh, what they need from you, oh God. Father Lord, hear their prayers today in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, hear their prayers today. It be women, it be men, it be children, Jehovah Jireh. I pray for them in the name of Jesus Christ. Everywhere they are, they need your help, Jehovah. There are many who they are sick right now. They are lying in hospitals. I'm praying for sick people, oh Father Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ. There are many sickness in this world which it doesn't have medicine. But Lord Almighty God, you are the only one who you can heal. We are calling you, Jehovah, for the healness for these people who they are sick. They are in their houses. They are in hospitals. They are lying down in their beds. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, even the ones who are going right now with ambulance, Jehovah Jireh, give them healings from heaven in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, Father Lord, I don't know their pains. I don't know their sickness, but God, you know their sickness. Jehovah Jireh, I pray for this brother and sister. Brother and sister, touch your body everywhere where you are feeling you are not feeling good. That touch it. Touch it everywhere you are feeling not good. Let the Lord manifest now. Let the Lord visit you right now. Let the healings of God visit you right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, God is going to heal you, my sister. God is going to heal you, my brother. I pray for you in the name of Jesus. I'm not a healer. I'm just a prayer. I'm just a servant of God. I'm praying for you, my sister, because the Lord chosen me today to pray for you, to pray with you together in the name of Jesus Christ. Anywhere you are feeling pain, it be your back, it be your head, it be your hand, it be your leg, it be your stomach, it be your eye, it be your nose or your mouth or your heart or anywhere. Anywhere in your body, I pray for you today that the Lord to release healings from heaven in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, I pray, Jehovah Jireh, that I command right now all the sickness to go away from your children, Almighty God. Let them be healed in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, I pray that you arise, Jehovah Jireh. Come down, oh my Father, my Lord. Touch your children everywhere where they are feeling bad. In the name of Jesus Christ, Jehovah Jireh, heal them. In Jesus' name, Father Lord, give them medicine. Give them the blood of Jesus. Change their blood of God. Change their blood, oh God. Let the blood which they have to go and give them new blood, the clean one and healthy one from Jesus Christ. Father Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, give his children, Jehovah Jireh, where they are, in the house, in the hospital, let them wake up right now and to be healed in the name of Jesus. Father Lord, I pray for anyone who is facing me right now and is not feeling well, oh Jehovah. Father Lord, give him healness in the name of Jesus Christ. Jehovah Rika Masatalaba Rima Setelabakini Ria Riema Katalabako Senderia Hoshaya. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, Father Lord, arise. Father Lord, arise. Father Lord, arise. Let all your enemies be scatter, who are bringing sickness which I cannot be healed, Jehovah Jireh, in the name of Jesus, who are sending fudus and witchcraft. People are getting sick. They don't know what to do. They go to the hospitals. They don't get medicine. They don't get treatment. Jehovah Rika Masanta, Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, I rebuke that witchcraft. I will rebuke that witchcraft and fudu. In the name of Jesus Christ, I rebuke that spirit of wickedness. In the name of Jesus Christ, I destroy those wicked people who are going to fudu, sending some sickness to your children. They are confused. They don't know what to do. They are sick. They go to the doctor. The doctor say that you are not sick. And they are sick. They are feeling pain. Today, in the name of Jesus Christ, I rebuke the spirit of witchcraft. I rebuke the spirit of fudu, the spirit of Mama Wata, the spirit of Satan, the spirit of demons, the spirit of witchcraft, the spirit of devil worshippers. I rebuke them in the name of Jesus. I destroy their powers today with the power of Lord Jesus Christ. Right now, everywhere they are, negating themselves and calling the names of people through YouTube, through telephones, through their pictures. They are calling the names of people and giving them sickness. Father Lord, in the name of Jesus, Father Lord, arise and release that fire of Elijah. Let them burn in the name of Jesus. Let those witch burn in the name of Jesus. Let those fudu burn in the name of Jesus. Let that magini burn in the name of Jesus. There are witchcraft burn in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I rebuke Satan. I rebuke you, Satan. Right now in the name of Jesus. Leave the children of Lord alone. In Jesus' name. Rema seketa labakini riria hoshaya. Riama kanda labakosete lebahini riria haya. Yes, Lord, yes, Lord. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus, I thank you, Jehovah, because our prayers have entered the kingdom of heaven. And Jehovah Jireh, you have given healing to your children. Father, Lord, I thank you in Jesus' name. I pray in the name of the Father, and the name of the Son, and the name of the Holy Spirit. Amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. My sister, my brother, Jesus loves you. He loves me too. You are healed in Jesus' name. Believe that you are healed in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.